Hello, dudes and dudettes, and welcome back to Michonne, Walking Dead Tales, what the blah blah blah. And finally, the last chapter has been released. What we deserve. The conclusion to all of it, and how Michonne finally got back to the group with Rick and his pals. So, let's get started. I mean, I remember that I haven't read the comics, so I don't really I'm not really sure on a lot of stuff. But according, if I remember from the TV series, she wasn't as affected by these psychological horrors. So I'm assuming she finds something to ease up the problems that she's been facing. Jesus Christ, that scared me.
Hey.
Hello. Forgot what your name was. John, what, right?
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
Ugh, his eyeball. Ugh.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
It was zero in the first place. Ah, look at my artwork is so beautiful. The fire, the people screaming, dying. It was
sitting out
amazing.
Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go.
Then why'd you go back? That's the most stupidest thing ever.
Michonne,
I wonder where does when does she get her katana? Ugh. This was the most stupidest thing ever. Like, I could, even a wee lad could have probably figured that out. Like, some shit was gonna happen. Just throw it over the fucking fence, the wall.
Guess that means the dance is over.
I'm not gonna, I didn't kill him because I don't wanna be him. He can be a scumbag all he wants. I'm not gonna be a scumbag. I mean, I mostly just leave him there for the walkers to eat, but I'm not gonna kill him. Out of revenge. What the fuck? Did Michonne eventually find them? Did she eventually find them? Are we back on the boat? It seems so. 2 weeks earlier. The fuck, man. Man, this crew is like a lot of fun, man.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you.
He cares.
Looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Yeah, there's not really much space on this boat.
My ass off.
And she's just like wearing a short sleeve camisole and sweater.
You'll be glad you did.
Alright, I'll take a sip, mate. That's a big ass mug.
God damn, okay. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City, did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no.
What?
Mutiny.
Oh, my God. That was pretty good. Mutiny.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you.
I mean, they're not bad people.
Old they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me too.
Of course.
Kind of nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the
court jester and a village idiot.
You can guess which side I think he's on.
The village idiot.
Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. lot of fat and happy people. But then a young girl got taken.
Oh, geez.
We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
The f-
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, a ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
Yeah, man.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
It's like, I'm gonna talk him out and everything will be all good.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards.
My god.
It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
What the fuck, man?
It'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've
How hard
played.
Is it to play Go Fish? Yeah. To be fair, I don't remember how to play Go Fish either. I think it was
you, might regret it,
you ask if someone has that card, and if not, Go Fish, and then picks up a card, right? And if it got doubles, then you put it down. Oh, what the fuck? Fun on the shore.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
What the fuck, man? Yes, bathe in his blood.
Well, hey there,
drink the
sure
blood of your enemies.
Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me.
Sam, you know what? You should actually do?
Right.
Cut his dick and balls off. Yeah.
Hey,
she's gonna hurt herself more than anything else.
Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you? Why are you protecting him? You know what he did.
So what?
You're better than that, Sam. Don't be like him.
Or like you? Just stating the obvious here. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones.
Well, considering he shot down a couple of guys.
Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers.
You freaking detained me.
Never did shit to you. Didn't stop.
It's called collective responsibility.
All the shit they had to leave behind.
Ignore him, Michonne.
Probably burned beyond recognition now.
You better keep your mouth shut.
I'm not upsetting you, am I?
You're the murderer, not her.
It's called cause and effect. You started this shit.
You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean he ruined everything.
Technically did. Greg died because of this douchebag.
No, I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
The radio?
Now.
You bitch.
Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
You trying to piss her off?
I'm listening.
I'm right here.
Come on, say the lines.
Good. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends.
Sure, mate.
But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them.
I'm gonna blow his fucking brains out at this point. I seriously will. And then I'll blow her brains out, little bastard.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That goes both ways.
Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him.
You better not touch my friends, bitch.
We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Well, considering that I broke Randall's hands, can't end up too good, can it?
So, what do you think's
going What's going to happen next is we're going to walk your ass out of there in a paper bag on your face. And then, if Norma does anything to my friends, you're taking a bullet to the head. Actually, no. Norma dies first, and then you die. And of course, I'll be muting this music because stupid ID claims, oh my god, look, he's using a song that we own, even though it's in the game files. What a piece of shit. What we deserve. I mean, I deserve some candy, some chocolate, and maybe some more drinks and food. But hey. I mean, I've been doing all this kind of shit. Yeah, how's them hands, bitch? Next, we mind jack him.
What? There's something on my face.
Oh yeah.
Bruises aren't so bad, right?
We'll just say he tripped and fell. There we go, see? Put a bag over his head, just like I said.
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up. Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
At least he's alive.
It could be worse, you know. At least he's not dead. We'll get our friends back. Alive.
That's if Norma keeps her word.
Don't you have any other guns here? Fucking assassinate her ass.
Bag off his head. What then?
We assassinate Norma. Jeez, I would do that shit. Instead of waiting here doing nothing, I'd rather just go out there instead.
He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone.
Well, no shit, Sherlock.
She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option.
Exactly.
So let's just go.
Where would we go, though?
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would
be. Gotta have a destination. You can't just bumble around.
Fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back.
Sam, come back here.
Oh, that didn't do shit. Oh, of course. They look like they're... Alright, thanks for making up my mind.
I'll watch him.
To do what? His arms, his hands are ripped to hell. They're broken. Honestly, it's the father's fault for being such a stupid retard. Oh, hey, there's a zombie hand. Let me open the fucking gates, you know, and...
Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
It's like the most stupidest thing ever.
God damn it.
Hey, there's a zombie arm, like I said. Sam, let me open the fucking gates and throw it over, even though I know my guesses are being pursued.
Leave him like this.
And then not close the door and talk. Like, I've always said that this is the most, that was the most stupidest thing ever, and it still is the most stupidest thing I've seen. You think it wisen up in this goddamn zombie apocalypse?
Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give. of him.
Yeah.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready.
And you go
leave.
Pack up.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking
my mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her.
She's dumb.
Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
All right, goodbye. Like, honestly, I don't really care. Jesus Christ, man.
I'm sorry. But I can't, girl.
All right, fine. I don't
this
really fucking
house
care.
Meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
So what?
I'm
get new shit.
I won't
they're
force you
dead.
To if you want to stay, that's up to you.
It's just a fucking house.
We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
What? Two of us against 20 of them?
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I mean, I'm all for a plan of assassinating the shit out of Norma and then leaving. Fine, let's go. Fucking stupid kid. Like I said, going out right now, assassinate Norma. End her miserable life.
But I have to finish
and kill
this.
Off every other few other people.
Old duffel bag should look familiar.
You got a sniper
sure
rifle.
Everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Who's everyone? Just you and you and me, dude. You and I. Charred memory. Getting these achievements really quick. Jesus Christ, man. All right, James. I forgot about the brothers. Hey, James.
Hey.
That's okay. I know you wanted a gun.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like.
That's fine, cause you'd be fighting for
your
life.
Shoot it. Just.
How does it feel?
And how does it feel?
It's heavy.
It's called responsibility. Are pistols all she has?
Empty.
Right, excellent.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Yeah, sure, go ahead. Take your mind
sure.
off things.
Go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
They just die like that. Greg and Dad.
It's because of stupidity.
I thought we were safe here.
You are.
What am I supposed to do?
It's okay to be scared. You have
scared
to
sometimes.
Realize
I'm
that.
Afraid.
You have to tell yourself that you know.
The guy who did it. Killed my dad. He's gotta. I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about Dad. He can't get away with it.
Don't worry,
he
won't.
For what he did.
I heard you guys talking.
Ripped his arms off. Gonna rip his legs off, and then rip his balls and penises
hurt.
Off. And then we'll just leave him hanging.
Can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
And then James die, right?
Here.
Everybody dies.
I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Don't forget what I told you. It's okay to be scared. It means you're paying attention.
Exactly.
Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
Why is there only pistols here? Don't you have any other traps like grenades or shits? Jesus fucking Christ, man. I'm very bad at jump scares.
Hey, Rich, what's hold up? Prisoners aren't cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Thanks. Well, since they went this way, I'll go this way.
No more see right through this.
Punch him.
This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first.
Exactly, dude. Safety, dude.
If I didn't turn us around and lead us here, none of this would have happened.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. I think after all this,
I mean, sure, there were hints about problems, but he still insisted.
People would want to help each other. But no, they're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore.
It's because we need people like you.
It doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
This isn't you, dude.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't.
Cause there are just things that, you know, in the short run. In the short run, doesn't seem as.
Hopefully, my boat is still in one piece.
But in the long run, is what matters.
What the hell are we gonna do?
Kill them all.
Mom is coming for a fight. Are we really prepared for that? These kids, they aren't up for this.
First, we negotiate.
Mama says she wants to make a deal, and I believe her.
We make the trade and get out of here.
Yep, that's the idea. What happened to watching that asshole? Here, have a gun.
Here, Pete.
That's 16 rounds, but you know, you're gonna have infinite ammo later on anyways.
I'm a guest in this house. Where are your manners?
Go suck a dick. Oh wait, you're already sucking one.
Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay.
Sam's room. Paige is upstairs. And before plot twist, she's a freaking backstabber. One of Norma's people. Man, why don't you just wipe off the blood first?
Music?
Oh god, music. Oh Jesus Christ, not again. I can't go forward. God damn this endless hallway of conveyor belt, invisible conveyor belts. Oh come on. Crawl! Wake up. Can I not?
Can I come in?
Oh, that's a cool ass little secret base. Air quote secret. This is a closet. So many cushions though.
I like that. It's pretty.
Emily.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there.
That's pretty cool.
As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are.
Wendigos?
Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. What happens when someone eats another person?
Actually, it's not that far off.
I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too?
When a human starts eating another person, they start to.
Even at night.
Monsters don't scare
me.
I scare the monsters.
Really?
They become cannibals, and that's what pretty much Wendigos are. But
my
then they mutate.
Too.
They lose all sense of reasoning. They become monsters. Funny.
Is he? Why didn't he come get me? Where is my dad?
He can't come right now.
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I just want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was.
Oh, this is getting too deep.
I know, but it just doesn't work that way. We can't change what happened to Greg.
When he... Did he become one of them?
Oh, no. No.
It's what happens, right?
Greg is still Greg.
Your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
Not for a very, very long time.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now. Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
No, talk more. Give me all your plans. Then I come and kill your ass. I'm gonna feed you to the goddamn dogs. Of how fat she is, she'll be enough to last for like an entire week for those damn dogs. Freaking bunk beds! Ah, oh, man, I haven't seen bunk beds for a long time. I know I need to give Paige ammo. Oh, jeez. Cannot go in. There we go. Right, she did have a rifle. Do you have a scope? Can we just, like, you know, shoot the shit out of her from range? You're leaving Paige?
Hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding.
Yeah.
Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight.
There's one thing this place have, though. It's the fortifications. Now we just need to lay some traps and blow them all to bits.
Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
That's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run.
Makes
Norma's
sense.
Gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Chris. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Just take your rifle, situate yourself on the roof, and blow fucking Norma's brains out.
Here.
That's a lot of ammo, dude. I can hear the ching. Seriously, I think that's 7.62 ammo for rifles. Those things are like rare, so it happens that there's a lot in the duffel bag. What the fuck, man? Great, gotta go through a loading screen again, right? Fucking hell. Seriously, a loading screen?
You found the bag.
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Are the others ready?
Yeah, sure, why not?
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
Yeah.
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his father.
Yeah.
I didn't know what to tell him.
I'll go talk to him.
You'll find him.
I'll meet you outside.
Sure. What up? Okay, that was an awkward silence. Look, it's very well heavily fortified. We just have to situate ourselves in the roof or the top floor and snipe down, and it'll be all perfect. I'll be the Last of Us all over again.
Mommy?
Can we get this over with already? Jesus Christ, it's so freaking... Just hate the stupid jump scares. Oh. Look at you, and I look at me, and they look at me again, I look at them. What?
Sam? You okay?
James is so brave. Yeah. In the same day.
I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
I honestly don't know either.
Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you son of a bitch.
Michonne.
I'm thinking about my own kids.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Brr, sorry for the sudden jump cut. Had to go turn on the heat. It's cold in here.
You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago.
We never lost it.
Like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit. An idiot, don't I?
Let's look at the boat.
Your boat comes close to that. You kind of forget everything else while you're out there.
Yeah, it was home.
Hey, I decided to stay.
Great.
For the kids.
She's gonna die.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Sam.
Okay.
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay?
We need a battle plan. Paige, get upstairs.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
Paige, get upstairs and snipe the shit out of them.
Right? Just get upstairs.
I'll protect you.
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
I am a cool ass badass Michonne, and I will kill everything and everyone.
No matter what,
we will.
Okay.
Paige, get yourself. Paige, get upstairs and fucking Jesus Christ, this is the most incoordinated defense ever.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you.
Yup.
If I can.
Don't miss.
You better not miss.
I hope I don't.
You need to snipe Norma's heads out. Brains out, actually.
Paige. If anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Jesus Christ.
No,
let's just get going. Time for talk is over.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
It's time to rip their brains out. A dark sacrifice. Oh boy. Oh, shut up, Randall. That's not how you snipe.
It's quiet out there.
Oh my god, the sun's out already. What the hell, man?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
Be ready to fight.
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. Be ready to fight when I tell you.
You got it.
Hold A to open the gate. So, where me friends?
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
Bullshit.
It's Pete's crew.
They're not.
Before they said teams 1 and 2, whatever, were in place.
Why should we believe you?
I may be a lot of things, but I'm no liar. Your crew is safe.
You're not a liar, but you're just not, you know, telling us the right information.
Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back.
Sorry, Mike.
I'm sorry.
He's dead.
That's all. And I'll leave you be.
Huh. Buying any of this?
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, you expect me to simply hand over your friends. Just like that.
Yes.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then.
Oh, look, the exact same flare gun I shot. The bastard did it to attract the zombies, didn't
any
she?
Any minute now.
The walkers will come.
Safe and sound, just like I said.
All right.
Now, I want to see my brother.
All right.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Jenny, stop.
They should be dead.
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet.
Okay,
my brother.
Okay, Norma has some integrity. I'll give her that much.
I've given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. See? We can work together.
She seems to like her brother really a lot.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
What the hell? Those were I forgot the name of those.
Glad you're safe.
Those what?
I made good on my end. Now it's
your oh shit.
Give me Randall.
Oak.
Oak.
Hey, put the gun down.
No, Oak.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now.
All right.
I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult.
Don't hurt him, all right?
Here. Take him.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
No fucking.
No!
Oh.
Virgil!
Everyone put your guns down!
I knew we couldn't trust them!
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call. Please.
You better get your people under control.
Norma seems. Oh.
Gabby! Fuck!
Yay, the zom-zoms are here.
I'll give you that one, alright? We're even. Just let me see my brother.
We're getting Oak.
Take that bag off.
We're getting Oak back first.
I want to see his face. Let me get a good look.
You can see him when we make the trade.
You little.
Yeah, what? Fine. Zombies are coming. You're in a more difficult position than I am. Very difficult. Why is the one AK shooting and not the pistol? Come on, Oak, hurry up. Come on, Oak, hurry up. What the fuck, Oak? Jesus, walk. Oak, move your fucking ass. Oh my god. Come on, get in. What the fuck is this shit, man? And close the goddamn gates. What's he doing? Really? How does he still move his hands? The fuck is this bullshit? Goodbye, Randall. Nice knowing you, bitch. Should have done it in the first place.
Michonne. Michonne, now.
Get that gate open.
Down. Goodbye. I honestly, I don't know if I should be killing those people, but I'm given the option to kill them.
Kill them, mommy. Kill them all.
What? I'm pretty sure he got hit, right? Whoop. Oh, come on. Where the hell is Paige?
Get the rest of them. Burn the whole fucking house down.
Come on, this is a small puddle of fucking water.
Mommy, mommy. Don't die and kill this bitch.
Now she's infected.
Ew.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Take that machete.
Leave her alone. She needs
Zach! Fuck you, Norma! Now you can be like comic Rick.
Wait, no, no, wait.
You're already infected. You're so dead. Oh, and you're suffering. Boom! That was so cool. Ah! It's amazing how like their gore, even though as unrealistic they are better than some of the real gore. I guess it's probably because of imagination, I guess. Ugh. Where was Paige this entire time? So much pistols. Whoa there. Why are they not going after the guy shooting? What the fuck? What fucking bullshit is this? Why the fuck are they coming after us? There's sounds right behind me.
They stopped firing.
Bullshit, what does it stop firing? Molotovs? Oh, you bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god, can we cut the shit out already? This is annoying. Was this her house really seriously burning? Oh my god, this is just so... I mean, I like the idea, it is okay, but this is just so bullshit now. It's just getting annoying. Door open. Open the door! Oh, come on. What's on the other side? Oh.
It's okay, mommy.
It's okay, mommy. We're dead anyway. Stop dreaming about us. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? They can't open doors. Oh my god. Q attack. Kill, and hack and slash.
Mommy?
Alex?
I'm coming.
James? Sam? Oh god, it's an imaginary door. She's gonna fall out the window. Yay! This is awesome. Can I not open it? The dinosaur. And goddamn it. Why is this happening? Because you won't wake up. You're dead. We're dead. Just remember what happened.
What do you want me to do? I can't go back. I can't save you. I can't fix this. I wish I had.
Then move your ass forward.
There's nothing.
You got mail.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's
Where the hell
happening?
Are you? Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad.
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay?
Donna. Okay.
I did look for you. I came back. I promise.
It's very nice that she's just standing here just around while the house is burning down. So you want to go to Donna's? Just let it all go. Seriously, this is so... I still love you.
I still.
Whoop. James. Alex.
Help! Help us!
I'm here.
Michonne, what's up? In the closet.
Oh. fuck's sake. Don't worry, I got this. I won't. God damn you, daughters. Oh my god. Breaker, jeez.
Have you seen Sam?
Told him they're in a freaking fortress.
I was so worried. Are you okay?
We have to go.
I thought I wasn't gonna find you.
Sam, we have to go.
Yeah, you're right. Come on. We can get out through Greg's room. Follow me. Stay right with me.
Are you sure that's a good idea? Oh my god. Oh my god, hurry, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out!
Michonne! Hurry!
Oh, for fuck's sake. We finally see their faces after so many times. Oh god. This isn't goodbye.
This isn't goodbye. I'll see you again.
When?
She has to leave for work somewhere.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Dominic.
Leave, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just
oh, Dominic, you piece of shit. Let me say goodbye.
Dominic, please. Let me say goodbye.
Did they divorce or something?
What are you doing? No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne! No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here.
It's too late.
I have to go.
Listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
I'm not leaving you here.
This is the most stupidest thing ever. Now Sam's gonna die. Bye, Sam. Oh my god. As opposed to any, this just gets annoying, honestly, in my opinion. Han, grab. Jesus, ow. Sam? Sam? Where be Sam? Oh, there she is. Great, I fainted. Oh, excellent. Hell hath no fury. And we're back. Into the woods. We lost Bert. They're both still there. Surprisingly. Are you not that tired? No, there's just terminology that says dead serious. I'm like, what does that even supposed to mean? I mean, I get dead tired, but dead serious? Fucking kidding me? Like, whoever came up with that terminology needs to go die and just dig himself in a hole and just hide in it. Because it's stupid. I hated it so much when I was in school and people said, I'm dead serious. What the fuck does that mean? Dead people can't be serious.
Go down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything.
Well, your house still burnt down.
Out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
We owe you a lot.
Learn from this.
Remember what happened here.
This is experience. You have to remember this stuff. So what now?
It'll be harder out there without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more.
Yeah, man.
It's not gonna be the same without him.
I've got you covered.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask.
What?
When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out, and I could just hear you screaming.
I was seeing things.
I wasn't thinking.
I'm delusional.
All the smoke. I saw things that couldn't be real.
It's happening more often now. The hallucinations, hearing.
Yep. Kind of go cuckoo.
Maybe you better start thinking about. What if this doesn't go away?
I'm not that crazy.
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them.
I remembered everything.
I couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
So that's good. That's progression. Can we, you know, not stand around?
Stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family.
Exactly.
Before you can do it. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days. Before you know it, they'll be gone.
You're right.
Thanks, Mike.
It's time to go back.
Then this is how it all ends. Oak, Sam, Alex, Paige, all these good people.
Come on.
This guy has a really good community here. Really awesome, man. Please don't tell me that I see them again. Just wave goodbye, okay? Jesus Christ. Yay, copyrighted music. I probably had to mute this shit again. Because otherwise people are like, oh shit, it's copy music. I gotta go monetize on this shit. Finally, jeez. Well, this scene looks pretty good if you think about all the death and everything involved. And I guess this is the end of the game. So, final thoughts. I think I don't know how I feel about this last chapter. It's actually pretty short compared to the other two as well. And basically in the end, it just came down to killing them as well. So why didn't we just go out and assassinate them? Seriously. Your choices. Did you let Sam bury her father? Of course. 91% did. I wonder if that changes anything, if you chose not to. Did you tell Alex what happened to his father? Words. 40% said so. That you had Randall over to Norma? 40% did. I mean, it was either A or B, so. Did you put Norma out of misery? Wow, these other people are sick. Norma, actually, and honestly, we didn't really see much of Norma's so-called. They gave us the illusion that Norma is, like, you know, bad, doing all these awful things. But in reality, what seems to be more apparent, like, it's implied, but it's not explicitly shown. Norma just hated, it was all Randall that did it. So it's kind of like, Randall does all the bad shit and Norma does all the decision makings. And honestly, I don't know, it might be like collective responsibility and all, but in the end, all she really cared about was her brother. Even when that girl Gaby, that woman Gaby shot Bert, and then Gaby died, she's like, alright, I'll give you that one. It's like, she really honestly cared for her brother. She only wanted her brother, and that's honestly really fine. So that's why I gave her that level of respect by putting her out of her misery. And 90% chose to leave. Yeah. Quite frankly, I just don't know how I feel about those two daughters and this entire story. I mean, in the beginning, it was really cool. In some of those moments, she just gets these hallucinations and she just gets worried. But in the final scene where it was like, hey, shit's going down. Can we not do this? I mean, I guess in that situation where she wants to go save Alex and what's his name, James, I guess the situation is similar, but it just kind of, to me, I don't know for other people, it just kind of got into me, like, I want to finish the story right now, that important bit over there. Why are we going back here? And the final part where she's like, she don't want to leave her girls in that building. What, Alex and James got out. She's not leaving anybody. She's leaving a house. What the heck? It's just like so confusing. It just seems way out of place. But anyways, well, this is the end of Walking Dead Tales, Michonne. I decided to just like go straight up and finish the entire episode in one video instead of like split into two parts. So yeah. Anyways, my name has been Lazy Joe. This has been Walking Tales again. It's been a great experience. Like if you liked it and subscribe for more. And I'll see you all on the next video. Goodbye.